All right, yeah. Dae Scrilla, I got you on the phone.
Hey, what's happening, man? Between the lines, some high desert state prison, man, out here in Nevada. You know what I mean? Checking in real quick. PGO to the world, bro. What's going on, Silk?
Oh, man, just some more of it. Just some more of it. I'm actually out here in traffic, so if it sound bad, it's because I'm on the freeway and shit. Nah, man, these suckers trying to speak on real niggas, man, you know. Trying to, you know, but basically smut a nigga name, man. Until, you know, they brought your name up and brought my name up about your case. You know, I didn't know if you want to clear that up at all.
I mean, the bottom line is, it is what it is, you know what I mean? Real recognize real, and anybody trying to discredit, make up shit, or falsify shit, you know what I mean? It just show you where motherfuckers is at with they self, you know what I mean? Motherfuckers we doing something that can't nobody do the way we doing it, you know what I mean? So it's just motherfuckers tend to reach for a motherfucker who they know can benefit them, you know what I mean? And we shouldn't be doing nothing that's going further what another nigga got going on. And well, why niggas even got on their name? I don't know where all this shit comes from. I have no clue, my nigga. But, I mean, the bottom line is, like I said, it is what it is. Real recognize real. We're going to continue to be the same niggas. And then can't name one of the niggas who is pushing whatever line they, you know what I mean, call themselves pushing. Ain't nobody fucking with us, you know what I mean? Everybody will be just trying to drop this and drop that. Ain't nobody even fucking with us, you know what I mean? So it's like, I feel like what we got going on can be able to better the next nigga's situation more so than the next nigga's situation bettering ours, you know what I mean? So I feel as though that's why niggas is trying to make the moves they're trying to make. You know, this is a publicity stunt, my nigga, you know what I mean? That's what it all boils down to, bro.
Right.
But, you know
right.
What I mean? Like,
hey, before, because I don't know how much time you got on the phone, but you know, basically, I don't even want to talk about them suckers, man. Tell everybody when you coming home, man, and what we working on. You know what I'm saying?
I will be home April of next year. I think I'm like 8 more months. You know what I mean? We gonna continue to, you know what I mean? Like, still got studio now. You know what I mean? I got a few things that I left out here. Everything's still in motion. You know what I mean?
Dig that. 100, 100, man. I'm a man, shit, hold on, we gonna hold on real quick.